It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each of you can grow. It is finding room for the things of the Spirit. It is the common search for the good and the beautiful. It is the establishing of a relationship which the independence is equal, the dependence is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. And finally, it is not only marrying the right partner, but it is being the right partner. It's time to share your vows with one another, and I would like to offer up just some foundational words for you. Love's really important, right? Unfailing love is critical. Unfailing love and faithfulness, I hope, and I pray for the two of you, that those four words will be the foundation of the promises that you're about to speak to one another, but you're also going to have spoken to. Unfailing love and faithfulness, I hope, will be foundational to these promises. Okay? Troy, you get to go first. I, Troy, take you, Elizabeth. To be my partner in life. I promise to walk by your side forever. And to love, help, and encourage you in all that you do. I will take time to talk with you, to listen to you, and to care for you. I will share your laughter and your tears as your partner, lover, and best friend. Everything I am and everything I have is yours. Now and forever. So you ready? Okay. I, Elizabeth, give myself to you, Troy. On this, our wedding day. I will cherish our friendship. And love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will love you faithfully. Through the best and the worst. Through the difficult and the easy. Whatever comes our way, I will be there always. As I have given you my hand to hold. So I give you my life. Before you take Elizabeth's left hand and your left hand, and if you place that on her finger, then if you just hold it there, repeat after me. Elizabeth, I give you this ring. Wear it with love and joy. As this ring has no end, neither shall my love for you. I choose you to be my wife. This day and forevermore. You'll take that and you'll place that on Troy's finger and you'll just hold it there and repeat. Troy, this ring I give you. In token of my love and devotion. And with my heart. I pledge to you all that I am. With this ring I marry you. And join my life to yours. Well done. This good? Drawing out into the light all the beautiful belongings that no one else had looked upon far enough to find. I love you because you are helping me to make of the lumber of my life not a tavern, but a temple. Out of the works of my everyday, not a reproach, but a song. And you have done it without a touch, without a word. You have done it just by being yourself. My companion, comforter, guide, and friend, the one I love. If you all join me in blessing Troy and Elizabeth with a prayer blessing. Troy and Elizabeth, now will you build no rain, for each of you will be a shelter for the other. Now will you build no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be a companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. Go now to your dwelling place. Enter into the days of your togetherness. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all your many years. Troy and Elizabeth, may happiness be your companion, and may your days together be good and long upon the earth. This time, I get to pronounce Troy and Elizabeth the cost of commitment that you have just made to one another, the promises that you made to one another, the sharing of the rings that you did. I get to pronounce the to husband and